Oh, hello. Though Glamé is known for its military prowess, it is but one of 50 houses that serves the Ku nation. We must do something to distinguish ourselves here on the eastern continent and establish a larger presence. 50 houses? That's crazy. That is actually crazy. Yeah, and it's on the eastern continent, no less, while Ku is on the western continent. Which is crazy, right? How can the kingdom of Ku ensure that Clan Mei is kind of their vassal state? Does this world wrap, or are there more continents in between? All right. The bridge is kind of repaired. All right. No banter, no comments from the other party members. That's fine. What do we do next? We're quite underleveled, I feel like. 35. All the rest, all the chapters requires level 45. Oof, sorry about that. Everyone needs level 45. And what am I supposed to do? I guess I can explore the Forsaken Graveyard. It's level 40. Oh no, that's not it. How do I get down there again? I think there's a route. Ah, here we go. Forsaken Graveyard. This sounds so ominous. And it's always nighttime. Can I read the graves? No. Oof.
Cleaning time.
What are those? Vagrant Rat King.
It has no effect.
Prepare yourself.
Okay. I feel like we should have brought Ochet or someone. But Ochet does not need level ups, does she?
More study.
I am inhibit defense.
Where was I?
Since you are like graveyard monsters, maybe luminescence.
Is that the spot?
My turn. I'm sorry.
My turn.
No, they're not vulnerable to that.
Blaze on, O sacred flame.
What to do? What to do?
Not vulnerable to access. That's really bad. Oh god! In heavens! My criticals!
This will make it all right.
Stellar work, Casty.
My turn. There!
Expertly done, Throne.
Spears? Okay, Spears. Terminus, hold on. Oh god, Hikari.
Repent!
Heal wounds.
That helped. What to do?
Playtime over.
Let's do Aber's Reckoning.
Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Here I come.
Very good.
My turn.
Cassie? Oh, we only have 5 Lily of the Light. I do feel like I need this. Actually, I only need to use 1.
Naughty deeds earn me bitter medicine.
Because
very well.
Tamnos can do the rest. Holy light.
Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
Oh, wow!
Tamnos.
What the heck is going on? Why is this so much stronger than Raimei? Oh yeah, Raimei was level 39 and these are level 40. Still.
Darkness descend. Open book.
That one's vulnerable to darkness. That's interesting. Pole arms?
There. I can still fight.
No, but it died, so it's fine.
My blood boils. Soul gets descent.
Holy crap.
I still have much to learn.
That took a lot out of us. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this. Let alone going to the level 45 missions, chapters. At the very least, we should go back and rest at the inn or something. Yeah, let's go back real quick. Let's go to a city real quick. This is the one person that I couldn't beat in a duel, right? So maybe Cassie can soothe him.
Here, medicine. Good night.
Good night. And you're the champion, right? The former champion? I need 2 of Herb of Serenity, and I have those.
Take this.
Good night. Jeez, I don't need to fight her. Engagement bow. Engagement bow. I need a bow user. Hold on, who's a bow user? Patricio or Chet? Oh. Or Chet? Yeah, that is better. Especially Patricio, he's pretty weak with the bow. Nimble mantle. Is this any good? Elemental defense. Physical defense. I don't know. Clown Mace Spear. It's terrible critical. Plate Buckler. Give it to a chat. Okay, I need to level up everyone think. So... Um, 34. We need healers. Cassie is 37, Temenos is 38. Only Agnea is 34. And Agnea is not that great of a healer. Oswald. Oswald has so little HP, it's a little bit disconcerting. Let me see if I have any nuts. Yeah, I've got a lot of nuts. I need to distribute them. Nourishing nut for Oswald. Okay. Now Orchard has the least HP. Does Orchard need SP? I feel like Throne A needs HP, so let me get Throne A. Because I love her attack, where she casts a Veil of Darkness. She already has pretty high SP actually. Maybe Oswald needs SP. Yeah, it's a little bit unacceptable that Oswald has less SP than Hikari. Okay, let me look at the stats. Who needs physical defense or chat? Elemental attack I can give to Oswald. That should be fine regardless. Accuracy, I feel like Cassie needs that. Because she's very inaccurate. Light nut. Okay. I didn't want to do that, but okay. Evasion. Physical attack. Maybe give it to Temenos. Because he is a warrior now. Let me check their stats real quick. Physical attack 266, 218. Yeah, give it to Temenos. Resistance. Does Hikari need resistance? Elemental defense. Yeah, actually, his elemental defense is terrible. So, resistance. Resistant nut. critical. I don't know who needs it. I don't think it matters too much. Oswald. Temenos, what happened to your criticality? You're a warrior, you need that. Evasion, I don't know, give it to Temenos. Alright. Guardian's Ice Blade. Raises potency of ice-based attacks. Who can do ice-based attacks? Only Partitio, right? No, only Cassie. And Oswald? I guess if I make Oswald warrior, he can wield this. Or if I make Cassie a warrior, she can wield this. Aegis sword is equipped. Warrior sword? Can give to a chat. Shield. Physical defense plus one. It's not really worth it. All right. Let's switch out to party members again. Who do I want? Oswald, Ignea. Oswald or Chet? Oswald or Chet Ignea? How do I make Ignea heal more? Is the healing related to her elemental attack? She already has good elemental attack. Not sure. Ignea can learn Prayer to the Flame. The equipping character will recover 25% of their max HP. I think this is a good skill for Ignea. Additional JP, more easily evade, duration of augmenting effects by one turn. These are all useful. Maybe remove this. Huh? A step ahead? That's an inventor skill. Did I make Ignea an inventor first? I forgot. Rise again. I think this is a good skill for a healer. Automatic revival. Equipping character will act first at the start of battle. Increased chance of attacking first. Why does Oswald need physical attack? Well, let's get this. A step ahead? Does everyone have a step ahead? Yes. Interesting. So who do I want to move first? Have move first. Oswald does not need physical attack, please. Raises the equipping character's physical attack when breaking an enemy. Okay, yeah, that's from the time when I made Oswald a warrior. Okay, I guess I'll make him move first. Okay. Now, do we need a sleepy sleep? I guess with this team, I don't even need to sleep. But with this team, I don't think we can go down to the forest, to be honest. We're a little bit too weak to go here. Are there any easier dungeons? Old Clock Tower, 44, which is even worse. Okay, I've been training off screen, and as you can see, we're at level 34, 35. And I hope we can survive the Forsaken Graveyard. Wait, is this... Yeah, that was a visual bug, it seemed. Okay. Let's explore. Nice.
Thinking time.
Maybe Oswald, you can take this time and analyze.
Let me look at you.
Boss.
Prepare yourself.
Maybe let's start. Can I break the first one already? No, I don't think so. So let's do the ultimate stance.
Know the depth of my skill.
It's my turn now.
And they're not vulnerable to daggers, that I know for sure now. Alnir does not have a companion. Staffs. Oh, Jet! Oh my god. Are we still too weak for anything? Really? How about... Bows. Bow catapult.
Look at that!
Now then.
We need to analyze. Which one?
Let me look at you.
Dark magic. Maybe I should have healed.
It's my turn now.
Yeah. Maybe. Oh. The flower vendor, we don't have her anymore, so that's bad. Ignea is the only one who can do luminescence, though. She's also the only one who can heal.
Let me help.
Here I come.
Here we go.
Fight for my friends.
one, Hikarin!
Very good. Wait, there's nothing here. What? What rubbish is this? There's a bridge.
Now then.
We need to analyze.
Let me look at you.
Spears and wind. Ouch. Oh, with a step ahead, we get 2 BP from the start. That is nice.
I'm sorry.
You said it, Hikari!
Doesn't seem like Ignea can do anything here.
Shine bright! Here we go!
We need a spear catapult.
Look at that!
Thinking time.
Oswald also cannot do anything here. What's Elephant's wisdom again?
Indulge me for a moment.
God damn it.
You said it, Hikari.
Maybe we need to heal.
Let me help. Aggie.
I need a plan. Strike them down.
Oh no.
Prepare yourself.
That wasn't that hurtful.
It's over.
Time to shine. There. Sorry.
Oswald is such a hit or
miss.
Either the enemies are vulnerable to his magic or they're not. In which case, Oswald's so useless.
And now!
Thinking time.
Now then, you won't want to miss this! I wasn't expecting that.
Maybe we should heal. Oh, there's a chest. Grail of Life. Who is this person? Is he one of the 8 gods? Oh, I wish I had thrown A with us. Everyone's vulnerable to dark magic.
Here we go.
Let's do a bow. catapult.
Look at that!
My turn.
Hikari is gonna do.
Soul
gets us in.
Soul gets us in!
Alright!
Damn. We can do luminescence.
Shine
right.
Bright. I did it!
Here goes. They're broken.
My turn.
I'll end this.
It's over. For the pride of Koot.
This is a pretty good place to level up to level 40, I suppose. Ah, a chest hidden away. Vivifying stone. Prevents instant death. That is nice. Don't want to have Hikari have that. Recover HP. Vivifying stone. Who should be regenerating HP? I think Oswald is the one with the least HP. Actually, Orchard is the one with the least HP. Maybe instead of elemental defense. Does she need physical defense? I don't think she really need physical defense, so she will get the what was it? Protective ring? No. Wait, oh, recover HP, beastly scarf, yeah, that fits her.
I need a plan.
Ice magic.
Here's the winds of frost.
Prepare yourself.
Can we break someone? Yes. But it doesn't really matter. Maybe let's keep our thing. Oh, we can do a thrash.
How's this?
Increased criticality.
There. My prey awaits.
I think we need an X catapult for this one.
Look at that! Time to finish this. Right.
Oh, start the wound. Perfect. Perfect. Then, do we have anything that can... I don't think we can attack everyone. Ah, but we can do this, but no one is vulnerable to bows, so... God damn it. Okay. Maybe provoke with Dark Elemental.
Come on,
nice!
Then.
Now, Oswald, do your most powerful magic attack.
Strike them down. Finished.
Nice.
I've seen worse methods.
Another chest. Dark Slasher. My goodness, the names. It's so bad though. So bad. I don't know if it is worth the improved criticality. The improved critical rate? I don't know.
I need a plan.
That's it.
My turn.
Alright, do the ultimate stance.
Know the depth of my skill.
Here we go!
I wish I could make Hikari move again or something. I don't know if that's possible. Single foe, two times. I don't know. Since everyone is susceptible to dark magic, here we go.
Come on, then. Time to shine.
At least we can break one.
Now then. Indulge me for a moment.
Here I come.
This attack by Oswald reminds me of fireworks. Okay, break everyone.
Who's next?
It's my turn now.
Luminescence.
Shine bright. Sorry. Thank you.
Fire Soulstone, it's fine. Who wanted me to bring them the Soulstones? The large Soulstones? I forgot. There was someone, right? Ooh, these are new enemies.
I need a plan.
Let's do ice.
Pierce them, winds of frost.
Probably.
Let's go.
Oswald should unmask the vulnerabilities. Let's do a bow catapult.
Look at that! Now.
The skeletons seem unimpressed. So not bows. X.
Ha!
No.
Here I come.
I need Oswald to do something here.
How's this?
Now then.
Maybe light.
Shine bright. Shine now.
Yes. At least I can break one of them.
Time to shine. There.
Thinking time. And done.
Now it begins.
Fresh.
How's this?
Let's go!
Oh, we already did this. I guess I can summon someone. Ancient Lizard King. Nice. Horned fly. Do we want to keep this one? Double tailspin. I do like that one. Jaws of darkness. I don't know. That's the other way, I think. Where does this even lead to? Shall we prepare? Is there a boss at the end of this? No, but there's a chest. Oh, okay. Sense of danger is overwhelming. Oh no. Can I really do it? I didn't even save. Why don't you give me a save spot? Oh my god. This is so bad.
Fire. Burn.
I don't want to risk it. I lose all my...
Here we go.
All my stuff. I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
Look at that!
Now it begins.
You did it, Hikari!
Let's break one of the skeletons. And let Oswald break the fly.
Pierce them, winds of frost.
My turn. Allow me.
Now then.
No, maybe we should break the last one. There we go.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, watch it. Just kill everyone. Terra or Glacius? Terra or Glacius? Terra. Oh, someone survived. Alright, this is an X user, which is great, but I do not want to forgo any of them. Helm Cleaver? I'm sorry.
I'm hungry.
These monsters aren't that strong, actually, huh? Why can I not save, game? Are you serious? Are you serious about this? Do I dare? Do I dare? I don't dare. Hold on, I need to go back and save. I can't possibly do this. Okay, I've gone back to the city and healed myself, and now I'm back here. And I also saved the game, that's the important part. And now we're going to do the boss fight. Ooh. X.
Now then.
We need to analyze.
Let me look at you.
Sword, staff, okay, no magic.
Time to shine!
Stuff.
Bye-bye.
Invitation to dream? There's no telling who will act when. We don't have any control over the turn order. Okay, elemental barrage in hopes he's vulnerable to anything.
Indulge me.
To something. No?
My
God damn
turn.
It.
I'm sorry.
Let's go!
Okay, we don't know how strong it is, really. Mahina.
Mahina!
Gale. Wind.
Sorry.
Wind magic. Darkness. Okay, not that strong actually. Good.
Here we go!
At least we know when our enemy is gonna attack, so that's good. Okay, since you're vulnerable to wind, maybe we can provoke with Winged Serpent? Or do we wanna go all out with Terra and Glacius? Staff. It is vulnerable to staff attacks, so let's do Terra. Nice. Thanks, Terra.
Now then.
Agnia cannot break it. That is unfortunate.
Here I come.
Break.
Now.
Nice. In pursuit of knowledge.
Actually, I don't have any BP, so actually this is pretty bad. The music is so great. Elemental barrage.
Indulge me for a moment.
Now it begins.
What is this?
Ten Nitsuzan.
Ten Nitsuzan!
We need to preserve
it's
our BP.
It's my turn now.
Sweeping Gale. It's now a thing. Bewildering Gaze. Maybe shield? Shield for everyone?
Together now! I ask for protection!
I need a plan.
You do your elemental barrage, I guess. I don't have anything for you, Oswald.
Indulge me.
Your only purpose is to uncover the vulnerabilities. Maybe, yeah, save it for the howl. It's unfortunate we don't have any companions. That is probably something I should have done. Turn all damage dealt to a single foe into critical damage. Let's do it.
Looking good!
Terrifying blow. Darkness! We are terrified. This is not good. Do we need a leg hold trap? I think we should just attack. Which it only has one BP, so it's not that bad. Not that of a waste. Agnia, maybe you will focus on healing us.
Let me help.
That's a help.
I'm not exactly
now
sure
it
if
begins.
We can break it in this round. In this turn.
I'm sorry.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete.
Now then.
Okay, I hope our chat is... Oh, Agnia can already break it. That's good. Let's see. Untamable. That's unfortunate. But we can... it's not... we cannot summon... glaciers. Okay, this is fine. I think... what, for critical scope I need to wait 2 turns? This is terrible. Okay. Let's provoke with... Ancient Lizard King is the strongest, I think.
Now nice. It begins.
It buffed us, actually. We got a buff. Just attack normally.
Thinking time.
I think we have a... have another round for us alone. So that's great. One. Oswald.
Here I come.
Maybe do a vengeful blade. Prepare for what's to come.
Choose your next move wisely.
It's my turn now.
Maybe do a sacred shield on or chat.
I ask for protection. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Glacius, if you please.
Blast!
Wow. Thanks, Glacius.
In pursuit of knowledge.
I should really save my BP. What am I doing? Save BP.
Fire. Burn.
Nightmare. Oh, we're sleeping. This is really bad. And confused.
I return your wrath twofold.
Thank.
Hikari.
Hikari is sleeping. Who's confused? Hikari cannot be confused. But we also need to heal. We need to freaking heal. Was it Ochet's turn? Already? I think it was, so... she's asleep for 2 rounds, this is really bad, and also I need to heal. First things first. We need to heal first.
Whatever I set my mind to! Let me help!
You're a true friend.
I need a plan.
Okay, you will give Hikari the... Herb of Clarity.
Use this.
Prepare yourself.
Okay. It's Hikari's turn. Vengeful Blade is already gone. Because I was asleep, right? Or something. I need to wake or chat up. Awakening. Here we
Here.
Go. Deadly blow. It wasn't that deadly. Thankfully.
Oswald. Calculations complete. And done.
My turn.
Hikari.
I'll end this.
Oh, my PP though. My PP. The next one would be Ochet, right? And Ochet can do something about it. Ochet can do a 2-time boost, so... 1-time boost, so 2 attacks. So if Hikari does 2 attacks, this should suffice.
It's over.
Let's go.
Here we go. Salt the wound. Nice. Then let's provoke with Black Panther. Lizard King.
Go on then.
I need a plan.
Do an elemental barrier.
Engulf me for a moment.
Now then.
You need to heal Hikari mainly. Okay, how about you give Hikari a grape?
Here we go.
Many thanks. Now it begins.
So Hikari will do Vengeful Blade.
Choose your next move wisely.
While Ochet. Ochet. Just to be on the safe side, do a leg hold trap.
Things are about to get sticky.
Eclipse. What is this? Attack. Oh, Phantasm. His vulnerability switched. Well, isn't this lovely? Maybe spears now? Spears and daggers could be it.
I fight for my friends. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Time to shine.
Daggers, is it daggers? No. Agnia, you need to heal.
Let me help.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Daggers or axes. Actually, axes. Or we just do a wind attack for now. Shall we try axes? Or do a wind attack? Who else can do axes? No one, I don't think. Maybe also bows. Oh, there are so many clarities. Unknowns.
Go on then!
It's a poison storm. It didn't get poisoned, unfortunately.
Time to shine. Together now.
Igneous latent power is useless. I think we are able to break it.
Let's go!
Alright. We have to use wind magic.
Go on then! Time to finish this!
I need a plan.
Maybe analyze.
Let me look at you.
17,411.
My prey
bows. Okay. We already used up Glaciers and Terra. Maybe this time we'll save the BP. Let's try this one. No. Such a waste. Ancient Lizard King.
Please. Alright.
Agnia.
This is what it means to be a star.
You will give us all a shield.
I ask for protection.
Now it begins.
What is this?
Tenretsuzan!
I need a plan.
Okay, I think we can make it, actually. The middle barrage.
Indulge me for a moment.
Deadly blow. Eclipse. As long as I don't get confused, everything's fine. What? Tries to lull me into an eternal sleep? This is bad. Or chat needs to do a leg hold trap next time. The good thing is we have a lot of BP.
Here I come. I'm sorry.
Let's go!
Bows. Okay, we can actually do this round. But no, let's do it next round.
Things are about to get sticky.
Now then.
Here we go!
I think we should be able to do this. Agnia, maybe you should heal us.
Let me help.
Thank you.
Now it begins.
Who's the last one? I think everyone has a vulnerability weapon, right? I think so.
Okay. Time.
Oswald.
All according to plan.
Nice one, Oswald!
It will wake up really soon, though. I don't know how I feel about this. Ancient Lizard King, please and thank you.
Wow.
It's my turn now.
I wish you could heal Oswald, but I guess give him a shield.
I ask for protection.
Thinking time.
We should save Oswald's BP. Do an elemental barrage.
Indulge me for a moment.
That was weak.
Allow me.
Oh, that was weak. Deadly blow again on Oswald. Not again! Phantasm. Oh god, okay. Oswald. Analyze.
Let me look at you.
Magic!
Here
only
we
magic!
Go.
Leko trap.
Things are about to get sticky. Now then!
Only magic. Can we do it? Can we do it? We have Sweeping Gale, Ignia, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, we cannot do it! Oh god, if only we had Temenos. What? This is bad. We need to kill it then. This is the only option. Lulling me into a sleep. This is bad. Maybe we should heal if we don't make it. Oh, this is bad. Wait, Oswald can do an elemental barrage, and hopefully most of his attacks is fire or ice. So Oswald can do multiple attacks, while Agnia can only do one attack. Hikari cannot do anything at all. So actually this means Hikari is completely out of the picture. Oswald, Agnia, and Ochet needs to do it. So I'm only hinging on Orzival's elemental barrier. What's it called? Elemental barrage. This is bad, this is bad. What do we do? We can try. Hikari can heal Oswald.
Whirlwind glow!
Now it begins.
You don't have anything, right? You can't do anything? You have to heal Oswald, then?
Here.
Thank you.
Lulling me into a sleep, this is bad.
Prepare yourself.
If everyone's sleeping, that would be really bad.
I'll end this.
Okay, maybe we can kill it. Brand's blade.
I summon Brand, the Thunder Blade.
It's still alive.
It's my turn now.
Still alive, though. What do I do? Sweeping Gale.
Whirlwind Blow!
8.
Here we go!
This is so bad! Okay. Provoke. Winch Serpent. This is the only thing we have.
Come on then!
Ah, oh, it's dead! Thank goodness.
I'm hungry.
I'm not sure if we would have made it. I'm not sure if I... We would have had to rely on Oswald's elemental barrage, and I don't like that idea. Oh, but we made it. Okay, that's great. Forbidden Blade. Ooh, this is really good. Give it to a chat. Give it to Hikari. What does Hikari have at the moment? Aegis Sword. Okay, give it to Hikari, and then Aegis Sword can belong to a chat. Guardian's Ice Blade. Alright, that was a nice excursion. We are on level 37.